Good morning, student. Yesterday we have learned how to write capital Q and small Q. Today we are going to learn how to write capital R and small R. Look here, R for rose. R for rose. Which color is this? Red. Very good. Red rose. R for red. R for rose. R for rabbit. Have you seen rabbit? Yes, very good. Now look here, how to write capital R and small r. In your notebook, there are four lines: red line, blue line, second blue line, and red line. We have to start capital A from red line. Standing line, curve on first blue line. From first blue line to second blue line, a slanting line. This is capital R. Look here, how to write small r. Standing line, come up, and small curve. Look here, capital R and small r. Capital R, curve, slant. Small r, standing line, come up, and small curve. Once again, look here. Capital R and small r. Understood? How to write capital R and small r? Then this capital R and